This facility is the world's largest commercial cavitation tunnel. KSS-3 can stay underwater for more than 3 weeks based on the world's best mobile fuel cell systems Korea has. My name is Seungmin Kwon. I am in charge of naval ship R&D team in Hana Oceans. We are now here at Siyeung R&D campus of Hana Oceans. Here, we have been constantly researching and testing, hence achieving unrivaled submarine technologies. Here, acoustic water tank is the only facility in Korean shipbuilding industry. It can analyze acoustic characteristics using sound waves. Submarines use sound waves to detect dangerous objects and identify enemy forces. KSS-3 Batch 2 has an enhanced sonar system. Its detection capability is increased due to more sensors of high performance. Now, this space is for LBTS. Here, we test and verify the technologies and system, such as lithium-ion batteries and fuel cells. Lithium-ion batteries enable submarines to travel 60% more underwater. In addition, AIP systems can increase underwater operation time without air supply. KSS-3 can stay underwater for more than 3 weeks based on the world's best mobile fuel cell systems Korea has. And this facility is the world's largest commercial cavitation tunnel for observing, recording, and verifying the propeller cavitations. Noise from submarines should be minimized so as not to be detected by enemy. There are many factors that can induce the underwater radiated noise, and propeller cavitation is one of them. When the air bubbles collapse, this causes propeller damage and noise. Therefore, the design and the verification to suppress propeller cavitation is an activity directly related with the submarine's survivability. In addition, the elastic platforms and acoustic tiles are useful to minimize the underwater radiated noise. KSS-3 is based on the stealth design to minimize the underwater radiated noise. This is where a scaled model is towed to test its motions, resistances, and maneuverabilities. An optimized hull design of submarines should consider the minimized flow noise as well as functional performances underwater. In this manner, this place is also crucial for submarines' survivability. However, it is important to make sure that the submarine with these technologies is operating well. This is where the advantages of KSS-3 are highlighted. As KSS-3 has been deployed and operated by Korean navies, its performances and technologies have already been proven. Moreover, KSS-3 has an advanced combat management system. It has 6 torpedo tubes capable of self-firing. The vertical launching systems on its back allows firing up to 10 SLBMs. We know that a lot of technologies is necessary to build submarines, and these technologies are directly related with the combat capability and survivability of submarines. That's why submarines with the proven advanced technologies are essential and loved everywhere in the world, just like KSS-3.